All right, we are back, everybody, to another edition of Mega Man Monday. So let's go ahead and get started. Oops, wrong screen. Here we are.
You've got to be kidding. These are your friends? They're the dregs of Giga City. Zero, wait! Huh? Shadow betrayed us, remember? The roids here could go Maverick and turn into enemies at any time. Sure, you have your reasons, but I'm gonna work alone.
He just needs time to adjust. He'll come around.
It's too bad Zero doesn't believe in us. Maybe we can find some way to change his mind. Oh! Incoming transmission. Colonel Reddips.
Do you read me, X? Were you able to make contact with Zero?
Zero is alive, but he says he'll work alone.
I see. I'm sure he's got some kind of plan. Try not to dwell on it. In the meantime, we've received intelligence regarding a crucial rebellion army facility. Look at this. It appears to be a secret rebellion research lab. There must be some testing.
Nana, are you able to determine its location?
Yes, but it will take some time.
Get started.
Get some supplies.
Hey, X, something up?
Yeah, got a transmission from the Colonel.
Alrighty.
Thank you.
that. Oh yeah, we're into those. Gotta stop doing that. My foot's falling asleep right now. see. Hold on, once.
Image analysis complete. The structure is probably near the Ares Valley in southwest Giga City.
Judging by the size of it, it would seem likely that there's some major research going on there.
A secret lab, huh? Sounds like fun. Let's check it out.
Okay, let's go ahead and get started.
The lab's somewhere around here.
Right. I don't imagine the Rebellion Army will let us sneak in easily.
Must be something important inside. Let's go.
It's about time.
Thank you.
Now we can do some leveling up there quickly. Okay.
Too bad.
All right. Now who? There we go. So that way they can. That way he's got the lowest amount of experience, it looks like. So kind of get a little bit closer to get them all evened out.
Yes. Behold my true power!
Excuse me for a second. Okay. That's a little better. Sorry about that. I'm kind of sitting differently than last time. I'm sitting on the floor right now. And it's not a good position for my leg because it likes to fall asleep. Silver horn. Let's try. I think that's the one. AYXYBAYN.
Head back!
That wasn't too bad.
Please.
more power.
That's a good enough start to, for today to get back into the groove of things, so we'll go ahead and stop Mega Man Monday there, and thank you for tuning in, and we'll see you again next time.